Hello, friends. Happy Sunday. It is Denise from Loving Life at 60-ish. And my Etsy shop is fairyrosecottage.etsy.com. And we are doing the vacation savings. And guys, I didn't really look, but I think I've got everything I need for it. This is the Eclipse Kit, and I switched it out from my, I was doing the Disney vacation with the plane fares and all of that stuff. Where is it? Right here. I think it's still in the book, but I finished it and saved $3,500. So, this one. So I'm just doing another vacation one. It's funny because my bestie and I went out. We had breakfast at McDonald's yesterday because it's quick, guys. And I really can't be gone very long. Even if I have someone here, I don't like to be gone too long. So she was reminding me that she was saving money up for us to go on a vacation together. So I thought, well, maybe that's what this will go towards. I don't know where we'll go. We've talked about Disney before, and we've also talked about something all inclusive, but in the country. Like, neither one of us really has a want to go out of the country. So yeah. But anyway, I am doing my vacation savings today, and my shop, again, is fairyrosecottage.etsy.com. The Eclipse Kit is in the shop. Actually, if it isn't in the shop, then just message me. It just means that I took it out when I was deactivating things so that I wouldn't have to... the ones that are shippable, and I just haven't put everything back in yet. So let's see how much we have. We have quite a bit, guys, actually, which is like really cool. Oops, there's another one. Lots of ones, which means that this is going to be 30, 40, 50. I'm probably going to have to change that out. And then $3. $378. But we need to change out some of these ones because honestly... that is a lot of ones. So let's see what we can do. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. We'll do that. We don't need that many ones in that envelope either, but that's okay. And then that's 75. That was kind of a mistake. I should have done... that's all right. That is not... oh, what is this one? This is an old one. 10, 20, 30, 40. Oh, we have some here. See if we have some fives too. We don't, but we have some 20s. I feel like that might not be a stretch there. Let's do 20, 40, 50, 60, 70. Oh, wait, I don't want to give up all the ones. What am I doing? 20, 40, nope. I just want to give up one more packet of ones. So let's see, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we can do that. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There. I don't know why that was so hard. Speaking of it being hard, I messed up yesterday when I was fretting all about having lost $70. It really wasn't $70. I was counting each of the stars in the game as $7 each, but 2 stars equals $7. So I was still missing a little bit of money, but it was not what I thought it was. So I'm going to go back in and figure that out again. But boy, I really fretted with that. And you guys came to my rescue, and April texted me, and a couple of you commented about my boo-boo, and I appreciate it so very much. September vacation. Vacation I never wanted. Vacation I never needed. I don't know if I'm really singing that song right. So this is going to be a lengthy savings, right? Because 375 does not go fast. Actually, it does go fast, doesn't it? Yeah. So, but we will hopefully have some fun while we do it. Put those fives there. Okay. And those go there. Wow. And so maybe we can finish some of these too. Right? You never know. We're going to start with the daily. It's Sunday. Did I tell you that? We're going to start with the daily double. So we had the kids over, like always. And Scott's brother came by and visited with all of us for quite a while too. So that was nice. We got a few things done, nothing big, nothing dramatic, because we need to do some other things first, like that some 4 trees need to be cut down. 2 of them are on our septic system, and 1 of them, the kids are trying to discourage me from having it cut down, but it's too close to the house, and it's just going to get taller. I mean, you know, so I am going to have it cut down. And then we have 1 little spindly one that needs to be cut down. So those need to be done. And then we need to get a dumpster so that we can do some major cleanup in places where, for instance, we cleaned out some of the cars, right, that were on the property. But had no place to put the stuff that was in it, and it needs to go in a dumpster. So we've come up with a plan, well, the boys did, and it seems like a logical plan. So that's what we're going to do. We have, 2 sixes, so we've got a double. Let's do a sand castle today. If you get a double, it's $4. 1, 2, 4. We're going to do 1 more time. Another double. Let's do the beach bag. This is a very beachy themed, thing, right? But I feel like that's okay. Because, you know, it's for vacation. So I'm not going to try to speed through it and get it done before summer's over. Well, summer, you know, September, right? No double that time, so $3. We're going to put a 10 in and take a 5, 6, 7 out. But as I've been saying in almost every video, I really am ready to finish up some of these savings challenges and move on to some new ideas that I have. So I will try to do that. But of course, you know, I have to be conscious of the money that I do or don't have, right? Okay, we're taking a page from my pal April. And I don't see that color marker. Oh my goodness, I really could use a nap. I'm looking for the color on this fish, but I don't see it. Well, let's do... don't think it's this pink, but we're taking a... oops, that's gray. We're taking a page from April and doing a big number. Nope, that's not it. Well, we'll do this one. A big number first. And that is a 6. And do we have another one of those? We do right here. I think that might be the last one of those. So we'll do that one too. I love these eye spies. But man, they take a long time to finish. Especially if you have high numbers. So it's going to be 12. And actually, let's see if we can use a 20 in here. Get rid of that 20. We would need $8. 5, 6, 7. Whoops, that's not a 1. 8. There, that's good. Let's see, my daughter made banana bread today. My son went to the grocery store before he came to our house and picked up the stuff for BLTs. So we had BLTs for lunch, which were delicious. And there's still bacon left, which is yummy for me. But calorie-wise, not so yummy, maybe. But okay, we have a 6. And we also washed all the sheets in the den because I hadn't done that since Mom left. 4. Let's do one more. And the reason why I kind of got lit a fire under myself to do it is because, what did I just do? 6. So we're going to 5, 6 is because this week when they were working on the windows, the day that they did the bedroom windows was the day we had to be up at 5:15 in the morning, and we came home because there was no chemo and we both could have used naps. I mean, honestly. And Scott did try to sleep, but of course I didn't because I didn't want them in there staring at me while I was trying to sleep. So I had thought, boy, if the den bed was all made up, I could go in and sleep on that. But instead, it had a whole bunch of stuff on it. This is 2, 4, 6, 8. You guys, should I finish it? 10. I don't know. 12. Yep, I should. 18. It's going to be 18. So, what do we have? 10. 15. 16, 17, 18. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15. 15. So it should be $60 in there. This is what I'm all about, is finishing some of these, or as many challenges as possible right now. Plus, you guys have some great savings challenges on your in your shops too that I want to play with. 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 60. Yay! We'll put a dollar in the princess pail. And let's do some of this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Actually, you know what? It doesn't matter, does it? Because this is coming out of here. So never mind. Never mind. Okay. That was this one, The Beach is Calling and I Must Go. And this is Vacation and Renovation, but we can block out, we can do that. I'm trying to use some of these. Use them again. Not that it matters. I've got so many post-it notes, you guys. I'm like a post-it note crazy person. If there's such a thing, it's me. If you look up post-it note in the dictionary, Denise is the definition. Not that I'm a post-it note. Never mind. We're going to give up on that whole thing. We're going to use this as a sea castle, a sand castle. That's from Talisha, and some of you who win the 2,000 subscriber giveaway will get a couple of those castles. 4, 2, 5, 1, 6, 5. $2. Can do, buckaroo. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 6. $4. 5 and a 1. Let's play one more time. Because Plinko is my favorite. Or Beecho, as I called this one. 2, 6, 1, 4, $3. 1, 2, 3. Putting $9 in there. Oh yeah, spin and save. Boy, that's gonna take the rest of my life. Oh, this one is done. Here we go. Spin and save. Now, let's see if I can find the spinner. There it is. Everything's knocking over. There's that. Okay, what else? Okay. Let's see what we've got here. Yella. Yella, yella, kiss a fella. Is this one? And it is $4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Purple. I was just thinking that I hadn't gotten a purple yet. I think we'll use this one. Purple is $6. We can finish that beach ball. Yay. Let's do this. That purple's not really a fan of mine. Or I'm not a fan of it. Okay, so 10, 2, 3, 4. Let's spin some more. Red is $2. Let's get a purple and an orange and finish another beach ball. Red again. I sense a theme here. We need a purple and orange for that one too. One more. Yellow. So this kit comes with the spinner. It comes with some dice. That was yellow, right? So five, take one. It comes with a 1 minute timer. It comes with a dice popper, either this one or a turtle. Comes with a mini deck of cards. And then 14 savings challenges, I think. I think there's 14 total. Now, there is an issue here that I don't have my spray bottle in here. This one I do like to erase and play each time. Even though it gets me every time. Let's see. Okay. All right. It gets me anxious every time. Roll two dice. And let's use this one. Five. I would like high numbers, please. Five again. That's not very helpful. Eight. Seven. 12 would be nice. Seven again. We'll do a wild. Five. Six. Eight, we've already got. Seven, we've got. Six. We need high numbers. Come on. We need a 9, a 10, an 11, or a 12. Wow. Come on, high numbers. 10. Come on, high numbers. 9. Come on, high numbers. See, I get all nervous. 7, 6, 10. Oh. I need an 11, 8, 10. So, look, 12 and 11 is 23, and we'll do half of that. 23 is like, why can't I figure that out? 11. We'll call it 11. See, it gets me all nerved up. Lucky 15, we're not playing right now. We are trying to finish this one up. Pretty close to being finished. We ended there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. $5. 1 is a 4, and we're putting in 1. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Return to start. So we'll have to pay a dollar, even though we're all crossed out there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's another dollar. 1 is another dollar. See, I've already crossed them out once, so it's a dollar each time. 5, right there. Another 1. 3. 2, 3, beach vibes. 1, 2, wow. I need to land on some of these that I don't have yet. 1, 2, 3, like that one. $5. Let's go again. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here's a dollar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go back two spaces. 2 is a 5, so we'll pay 1. one, two, go back two spaces. We'd have to go back to one that we haven't done yet. And there we go. Beach Vibes is a dollar. So I hope that I explained this to you guys. So as I was doing it, I cross it. When I land on it, I cross it out and I pay the amount that it says. The second time through, if I land on one that's been crossed out once, I cross it out with an X and pay a dollar. And then if I'm going to land on it and it's X'd out, then I go to the next one that I can land on. So, and that's just, I mean, I'm just making that up. These are all used. One, two, three, four. Another dollar. Six. One, two, three, four. Ba-doop, 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 five, six. Okay. We're going to stop there for now. We may come back and finish it. And 10. So we're putting in 25, 27. That's quite a bit. But we're almost done it. Like, this is a dollar. This is $5. So that's six. Then another dollar. Seven, eight, nine, 10. 13, 14, 15. So $15 left. Where did I end, guys? Oh, man, I don't remember. Do you guys remember where I ended? All right, let's just make up a place. Let's say I ended here. I know you guys know where I ended, but that's all right. This one is close. We got a D12. 7. Five, six, seven. And then let's see which one of those scratch-offs we can. Two. One, two. $4. Okay, we're probably going to come back and finish that one. I think. Methinks. Lucky draw. This will take the rest of my life. Those are the ones that I've already drawn. Oh yeah, so my daughter made banana bread. It was yummy. And then she made the BLT stuff. King of clubs. Kings are only $2, guys. That's not bad, is it? King of clubs. Queen of hearts. Queens are 11. Ugh. 10, 11. 10 of diamonds. Tens are 10. And King of Hearts is 2. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 25. Lucky draw. That's the little deck of cards that comes with the kit. Oh, and the timer that comes to, with the kit is not pink. I don't think there are any more pink ones left. But it is just like this, and it's a minute timer. Finding Nemo. Let's do this for the dice. 5 is the shark. 2 is Darla. We do not want her to get to Nemo. You wouldn't think that we'd want the shark either, but he's okay. I mean, you know, not the best choice, but 1 is Crush. 3 is Dory. Let's see, let's put that back. Take 2. I have to make our beds. 5. I stripped all the beds and now I've got to make them. The shark is really getting close. 2, and as I said, so is Darla. 1. You never know how long this is going to take to win, right? 4. Let's make that our last one for now. And that is Nemo's dad. 5 and 1. Let's do that 10. 10, 15, 20, 23. We're getting closer though. Then we have this one. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. $2. Is this the last one? No, we have another scratch off. This one is not a downloadable kit. There are several scratch offs in it. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that reminds me. I bought a Megabucks and a Powerball yesterday. I never did check. One of them was played last night. We could be millionaires and not even know it. Okay. This one I think we're going to finish. You know what? Let's just do it. 1, 2. Might as well. $3. $10. 10 total. I should have known, but I hadn't counted them. So 10 total. So we should have 55. 5, 10, 15. 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. 45. Yes! Yay! I feel so good at I just feel like I've had a lot of challenges. Like real challenges and challenges. And so this just all keeps feeling good. And I know I keep saying it. Vacation savings. You know what? That other one I put in there, I wrote it wrong, didn't I? Because it's not renovation. It's just vacation. Vacation savings. We don't want to reallocate this again. Phew, it is warm in here. When I first came in, it was chilly. So I shut the fan off. And now I'm working up a sweat. Okay. Oh. Why is that one in here? Oh. I got it, guys. I'm not saving them. I got it. They're not coming out of the book. That's why. Not yet. Gotcha. All right, let's see. Let's go to one that we can finish. We finished that one. Well, let's finish this one. Okay. 6. 6. $2. 1, 2. 1. Right there. It's $1. 1, 2, 3. It's $1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Getting closer. We need a 1 right there. $3. How's everyone's weekend going? What have you been doing? 6. Or what have you not been doing? Better yet. I still haven't gotten any mojo back, so I haven't been doing much. Is $1. 3. 1, 2, 3. I think all we've got is, let's see. We've got them all except for this one. And this is landing on a beach icon, pay $5. And then if we landed on it again, it would be 6 total. Yay! Did I? I didn't do that for the other one I just finished. Because I finished 3 and I've only put $1 in. There. Let's see how much we saved, because really, it's always up in the air with this one. Depends on what you land on and when you land on it. Yeah, I haven't really been doing much of anything. Tomorrow, I'm considering staying in my jammies all day. I doubt that will happen because I worry that someone will stop in, right? I'll be in my jammies. 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80. 90. $98, guys. This is perfect. And we're going to just put it to the back with the other ones. So if that's really the case, we've got 1 finished, 2 finished, 3 finished, 4 finished, 4 finished. Is that right? I feel like there's more in here that are finished. Well, maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, there should be 5. Right? Yep. So there's just one that's not back there. Let's finish this one too, guys. $5. That's this one. And another $5. All right, so how much is that doggy in the window? Right there. $5, $10, $20, $25, $30, $35, $40, $45, $50, $55, $64. I'll take that. I think I might have finished all the scratch offs. Okay. Yay, another one. All right, let's start from the beginning, I think. Right? 3. And I got a double. Let's do the bottle. $4. One more. Oh, I got a triple that time. Can't really do much with that. We're going to do the seagull. $4. One more. Another one. Well, we'll do the beach chair. And that is another $4. Okay, so we're putting in 12. I spy a fishy. Let's see. All right. We'll do 6s again. I did contemplate not doing it, but then little April on my shoulder. Whoops. We'll do the 2 jellyfish at $6 each. We still have 2 more jellyfish. Let the good times roll. 2. One. 2. Four. One again. 2. We don't have a 2. Let's see if we can add up what comes next. 2 and a 1 is a 3. Let's see. Let's roll again. 2. We don't have. 2 and a 1 is a 3. We have that. 5, 2. Okay. We'll play Beecho once. 5, 1, 1, 2, 1, 6. $4. We'll play it one more time. 2, 1, 4, 1, 6, 6. Another $4. Spin and save. Okay. We're just whipping through these now. Blue. Right there. And blue is $2. Yellow is $4. Whoops. Whoops. Red is $2. Green. Green. I don't know which green it is, but green is $4. Okay, one more. Purple. Right there. Is $6. Okay, we're getting there with those beach balls. Starfish knockout, we're not going to play this time. Lucky 7, we've already played. We finished that one. We finished that one. Whoa. Where's the beach? Where's the card one? Lucky draw, right there. Okay, so... Okay. Queen of clubs. Queen is $11. Whoops, no. 8 of hearts. Okay. That's probably enough. That's 11 and 8, 19. Five, six, seven, eight. Yep. Do 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 do. All right. 3, Dory. 1s left. I may have to change some out. 5. Oh my. Look at that, guys. 1 more 5, and oh, I can't remember what his name is, but the shark will have gotten him. 3 is another Dory. 5. Put 2 back. 2. Ooh, it's Darla. I don't know. 4 is Nemo's dad. 2. We definitely don't want Darla, guys. Let's take the shark. Let's get a 5 over a 2. 1. crush for okay, I think we'll, is there any more here? Nope. All right, I think we'll call it good on that one. We'll live in suspense for a bit to see. Usually this one doesn't take as long. But it is getting us. Okay, what have we got? We don't have many left on that one. I think we should play some more of this one because this one is, this and the card game is going to take the longest. Red. Red. You sound like a growling dog. Two. Baloo. Whoops, I'm hitting the camera with my head. Blue is two. We'll just keep playing until we can't. Purple is $6. We need some oranges too. Blue. Is two. Oops, we don't have two. Let's see. Put five. Take out three ones. Two, three. Oops. Purple. We've almost finished three more beach balls, but we need orange. Purple is six. Oops. Green. Green is $4. Well, we don't have much left, guys. Red. Red is two. Blue. I guess orange is just not in the cards today. Oh, green. So close. Green is four. Not much left. Not much money left. Purple. Purple is six. Six. Purple. Nope, we can't. Oops. We've got $5 left. Let's put it in the, yeah. Let's put the $5 in the Good Times Roll one. In this one, because this is one that takes a while too. Let the good times roll. Right there. Okay, this is the book that we need to consolidate because it's got so many ones in it. And guys, that is it. I do need to figure out where I put the money for that finished challenge. Right? It's somewhere. It's somewhere. but I don't know where. We need to straighten up the desk. I've got this that is stuff that needs to be filed and such. So, okay. I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Monday. It'll be magical Monday minis. I may be in my jammies. You never know. And you won't know, right? You won't be able to see that I'm in my jammies. So, but I'll always tell you, of course, because I'm that way. I am going to go try to upload this video so it loads a little bit sooner than last night's. And I will see you all real soon. Bye. Happy savings. Bye.